Okay, hi students. Welcome to our lesson for today, right? You can see all of you not in a very chatterish mood. Okay, welcome to class, right? Anything that you want to talk to me about, just chat with me on individual chat, okay? I think I have enabled you to chat me only, all right? Okay, so today, as I mentioned, I'm doing the Primary 5 paper, right? The three different sections, editing, synthesis, and vocab, MCQs. Okay, I've covered enough comprehension during the boot camp, okay? So we are going to be covering these three sections, okay? 20 minutes for each. Let me think. Okay, I will give you, let me think. We're going to do time management practice, right? Of which I will show you the practice for those of you who do not have the papers, right? I'll give you 14 minutes for editing. Okay, I'll give you 12 minutes for synthesis. 12, 14 is 26. And another 12 minutes for your vocab MCQs, including checking the answers. So 12, 24, 38. All right. Okay. Okay. So let's start with our editing first. All right, students, any questions, please ping me on chat. Yeah. Okay. Remember to read through the passage. Okay. The entire thing, right? Read through it. Okay. And then of course you look at the errors that they have, spelling or grammatical errors. You don't really have punctuation at this level. Okay. So let's have a look at the passage. We've got 12 questions, right? So 14 minutes. Just nice. Now it's 3:46 plus 14. We will end off and go through at 4 p.m. All right, students. Now, these are the questions. Please attempt them. Any questions, please chat with me on chat. Okay? Thank you.